I deal with a demon. I have to stay alive. I have to do this.
Thank you.
The last one. For now. I hope she accepts these offerings. Or it'll be my soul. And not theirs. These offerings I bring to her. They all take a piece of me with them. But that doesn't compare to what I take from them. I ask myself sometimes, is eternal life worth the horror? The distorted faces in my sleep from time to time. Yeah, I think so.